all the good times that you say, yeah, yeah. Are you feeling, you're feeling that bad too? Am I just a fool?
I was like, you know, being picked up at high school from Raleigh.
He just sat in the quad to the guitar. And I told him, so I went to his parents and said, this is what he's going to do, you know. And ended up staying with me, and we were going to take care of each other. And that didn't work too good. So so anyway, and here we are now.
I was fortunate enough that, you know, these guys took an interest in me when I was a kid.
Horrible thing, he had a choice at 16 or whatever it was. 16 to go, Eric Clapton and Santana, I don't know. I had to wait for Carlos to ask me because it would be bad form to go, we need another guitar player, to Carlos. It wouldn't have been good.
Feels great.
Yeah, yeah.
It's worked every time we've done it, so you know, I'm honored to have Greg here.
Thank you. Glad to be here. All right, thank you for that.
Thank you so much!